What's up, y'all? We back at you one more time, man.
With another one.
ATG here. We got my brother G-Money in the building.
What's happening?
This next one we gonna play for y'all, man. This is another one that came from that Facebook post that we made. This is Charmz with True Story. And like I said, I like bars and punchlines. So, G-Money like phenomenality, I guess you could say.
I just like good music, man. Impress me. Impress me. That's it.
See KVSC. Don't let the guys know. See, we could talk deposits and keep knowledge. You ain't into that. Rather throw subliminals, take shots up on the internet. Niggas capped out, act like it pressure with niggas. How? You ain't the killer, you just kin to them niggas. Niggas geeked up, peeled out, feeling bold. Take that liquor away, I swear these dudes won't touch a soul. Came out the city, this shit wicked, no you heard, niggas catching bodies in the news, don't speak a word, used to get.
I was sitting here for the whole time, trying to figure out if it was auto-tunes and I heard it. I almost couldn't tell. That's how you should be. Whoever did your auto-tunes did really good on your auto-tunes right there. But I heard it just one little time, and it was like a split second. Like, nobody
else. But that's how you should. That's how the shit should be.
This was mixed really good. And his bars is on point. I like him. I'm listening. And he's talking. Hey, that you ain't listening to him. He's talking.
Hey, you heard how he was like, y'all ain't into that. Take a shot and jump on the internet.
Hit the trap, yeah, I played with it. But I love that action, kept a toolin', so I play different. I be chillin', nigga, yeah, I stay in my own zone. Nigga, get your shine on, just don't get my mind wrong. Don't need no chicken, love attention, man, that law in the streets. Cause if a nigga fuck my bitch, then my bitch made me weak. Ooh. Solo when I...
Oh, oh,
that's some real shit.
Oh, oh, weak. Oh, back it up, back it up.
Man, yeah. On, just don't get my...
Oh, my bad, G-Money, my bad.
No, that's you girl, fuck on you, dog. You weak.
My mind wrong. Don't need no chicken, love attention, man. That law in the streets. Cause if a nigga fuck my bitch, then my bitch made me weak. Solo when I rep, nigga. Who the fuck I'm counting on? 10 toes down with it. Shit that we was raised on. Lord, please forgive me. If they try me, I'ma kill them niggas. I don't want the stripes, though. Low-key, we gon' flip them niggas. Niggas chasing clout and then cap by how they beef with niggas. But all you did was mug and tell your dogs by how you seen a nigga. Fuck a nigga hatin'. If they hatin', drop your nuts on them. Long live my guys, told my dogs I never fold on them. Damn right I changed, but you still won't smell no pussy on me. Told to leave the game, was a lot of niggas big homie. Had to watch my dog die, really took a toll on me. That's why I don't trust niggas, fuck them, they'll switch on you. Solo on the daily, tell the pussy boy to try, nigga.
You know, you ever listen to a rapper? Usually rappers, when I listen to a song, I pay attention every time I listen to a song. About the first half of the song is real good, then the second half of the song, you slack off. First he was talking, I'm gonna call it a real. About 45 seconds in, it got into just repeating the same thing over and over.
He ain't repeating
different words. With different words. It's repeating the same images. Basically, when I'm listening to music, images is constantly going through my mind because I'm actually listening to it. I got you. I'm not blind. It's not in one ear and out the other. I'm actually taking what you say in. And the images that I get from that, like, it tells me a picture that you're painting. And when you keep painting,
the name of the song is True Story.
Yeah, True Story. And it sounds, that's why I say it sounds like, I wasn't even paying attention to the name of the title. I was mainly just waiting to hear the music. So my bad on not paying attention. But that was a pretty good analogy.
Switch on you, solo on the daily. Tell the pussy boy to try, nigga. If I don't fuck with you, then fuck you. I don't acknowledge niggas. Niggas always stay in their feelings. That be the problem with them. Really in my bag, won't go out my way to have no problems with you. A lot of niggas die by that pride. That shit be fucking with them. A lot of niggas jealous for real. That be that sour in them. A lot of y'all still doubting the kid. That ain't my problem, nigga. The real know the real when they hear it. That ain't a lot of niggas. Charmz,
100, nigga. Y'all know what's going on, long to the guys, man. What's up, nigga?
Busy.
fifth, what it do?
Alright, so that was Charmz with True Story, man.
Was it a true story?
I feel like it was. At least he made it sound like it was.
I always felt like every time I listen to an artist, I pay attention. There seems to be some sort of pattern between a lot of artists. The first half of the song is really good, and then it kind of grows stagnant on the last half of the song. You know, the bars get a little less elaborate. The wordplay gets a little more lazy. I feel like you gotta keep pressuring yourself the whole way through the track, man.
Oh, now you're telling them to be like how Bosswood said, apply pressure till you hear something break.
That's right. Absolutely. Don't write a good first half of a song and then slack off on the other half, because
that's what you mean. You mean like you feel like he slacked off on it a little bit.
I feel like the bars could have been better. Like, bro, you had my attention in the first half, so that's how I know you got it. You could have held that the whole way, but I just felt it's like watching the stocks. It felt like you had a bear moment and then you drop. It kind of just downtrended. You had an uptrend and then a downtrend. Scale went up, scale went down.
I got you. Well, y'all know what it is, man. This has been our reaction to Charmz True Story. Another one of those guys that posted a video link.
Shout out to Charmz, man. Appreciate your submission to the post. Thank you for tapping in.
And the support.
Look out for this video and the support, most definitely.
Y'all know what it is, man. Till next time, we are out of there.
Don't forget, download the Indie Power Radio apps. They're free. Android and iOS.
Now, we are out of there. Face ass.
Face ass.